Welcome to this channel, and in this video I will show you how to add a description to your YouTube shorts. Now, before we start, if you want to grow and succeed on YouTube and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos. Let's now see how to add a description to your YouTube short. And after creating and uploading your short, you need to go to the YouTube studio through the app or browser and edit the short. And on the app, you need first to go to your short on the content section. And from there, you need to click this in description section and enter your description. And you can include some hashtags in the description. And after adding your description, you need to click this save button. Now, to add a description through a browser, you need to open the YouTube studio and access your channel content. The next thing is to go to the short that you want to add a description and click this pencil icon to edit the short. And from there, you can enter your description on this description section and finally click this save button. Now, if you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more videos.